In a world where the internet has been destroyed, one man has been chosen to save the world.
Of course, of course.
Of Cenk Uygur.